Okay, just got here. This is the second half of the 18U playing the River Rats. They played two halves. Second half tied 1-1. 18U Flyers and white, River Rats in red. Good job keeping them in. Boys.
We scored.
We did. Yeah. We caused a turnover in front of the net.
We scored both.
No.
20 hit it in. It bounced the rebound and then six. Yeah. Sorry.
You got me. You're giving me a whole explanation here.
You know what? I was showing you my using my fingers.
I can really just understand that.
It was like, well, you know, you understood. Let's go. I've gone a hill over here.
Oh, I can't get up there.
Oh.
Something.
Is there two on
that? No, he won four out. What's your game here?
What's your game?
Here's
your
game. Yeah. Are you here for something?
I'm going to watch you guys.
You live here?
Oh, holy cow.
I honestly forgot. No, I knew he was building somewhere. I just couldn't remember.
All right, it's coming out.
We're only six. He wasn't that bad.
What is going on with this camera? Alright. Let's go. Ryan is a center. I don't think I've seen him play center in like 2 years. Alright, let's go. Come on, Ryan, pick it up, pick it up. Oh, good try.
Those,
Donkey
and Enzo are
the Yotes. I know Enzo
with the Yotes. And then Dylan, remember Dylan?
Yeah, he went Yotes.
He went Yotes. Jake Lentz.
I don't like
him. Right. Come on, what's up? No, nice hit.
Going to pick this.
Yeah. So you just, there's a donut there.
Yeah.
And then, Connor's going to school on the
battery. Yeah.
Awesome.
It is. Still right. You can't turn that over.
Yeah. Whole team is.
That's insane. So, what are they doing for goalie?
I don't know. It's like,
all right, go again. Get this kid. Come on.
Yeah, lay on
that. Here we go. Get him, Hunter.
You guys all got custom helmets?
No, it was, Oh, it was something like...
Cool.
I'd say here.
the world.
That kid down there, Brownie, he's a
I have no clue. I don't know if I'm on a ledge or what. My camera is. I can't get it level. I feel like I'm going downhill over here. Come on, baby. Right there. Yeah, let's go. Nice job. Great pass. Let's go. Campanella to Brady, I think.
Yeah.
Nice job, boys.
Is that low second or third?
Second right there.
Is that the first inning?
I think. I do not know. I was too busy at your game, do you not remember?
Oh, yeah. We had a few stoppages.
2,000.
Really? Another one was blocked.
Oh, yeah. One of their kids got unfired. And then one of our kids got unfired.
How old is 60?
Oh.
Yeah. 18?
He's an 07.
He's an 07. We earned a full ride in there. Jesus Christ. Is he a senior, I think? Is he a junior or a senior? I'm a junior.
I don't know if he's a junior. He might be a senior. I think there's a good chance he's a senior.
Probably. Is he a full ride? That's crazy.
Because I think you could... I think the school's going to...
Ryanitis.
Well, I'm also wearing
might be
he's got Ryanitis. They're both going to be this size. 20 years later.
Right. I need to get a growth spurt bad.
Come on, boys. Let's go.
Especially playing juniors, like buying one part, you have two puppies. The one part is 50.
Dude, our goal for Alex Elliott is really good.
Oh, he's billeting?
No, he's not billeting. He came from, so, do you know the Minutemen?
Yeah.
So...
Are they Minnesota?
No, they're here. They're in
Boston?
No,
PA.
Really? New Jersey.
That's right, New Jersey.
And for some reason, so the 08s, their coach, yeah. So, they just ran in the game.
Wow.
So we got a fair amount of kids.
They were good.
Dude, some of those 09s, because
they were walking
by, that was probably. Yeah,
that's true. Yeah, stable. One of the kids on our 09s seems 6 foot tall. Jesus. Or remember Charlie when he was fucking 12 on our team? He was like, what, 6'2"?
Good stick.
Oh, yeah, he was 6'3". He's like 6'6".
That's all I remember.
I mean, dude, you know who we saw that? We were warming up. The import kid that committed to Penn State, the 7 foot kid.
Ryan's out there.
Seven.
Let's go, Ryan.
He's an 08.
He's an 08.
7 foot.
Oh my God.
Oh, come on, Ryan.
I think I'm 6'2". Is he a goalie or a player?
Good job. Look at him. Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry, boys, up there.
Come on, boys.
We all wear our dress codes and animals.
That's right.
Nice play.
Wrong ear!
What the hell?
Keep it right.
That's not right.
Yeah, it is.
That's cool.
64?
84.
That's 84? Oh, that's... Right. It's got a 4 in it.
4, 84.
84 is a good number.
What number are you?
35. Yeah. Basic ass goalie number.
Remember that's like a...
Alright, let's go, boys.
Yeah.
Power play?
Last 2 years ago?
Yeah. So look, those, there's a lot of these things.
Gotcha.
So they're probably like
a combination. Yeah. Oh, so it's kind of like, God, who was it? No, Hartfield's a full team.
They're a full team. So, before the high school season, they play, and once the high school season starts?
Oh, yeah, it's
happening.
Yeah, we have a lot of high school teams
out here. The team we play is good, though, and no, the team we play is good.
The thing is, I don't understand why you're this good when you just have to go play hockey.
High school is so crap.
Shit, that was a cannon. Ryder, let one go. Oh, no!
If you look at the ATU stat sheet, everyone's just their name and number, and then next it is, it says NCAA American.
Really?
Oh.
Can you bring me let's see.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, one of my teammates.
Hey, Brian lined up wing, forgot. Oh. Won that one all the way down to the far end.
Yeah, can I bring one of my teammates to the hotel?
What? Dude, I can't pay attention. Oh, ah! Where is it?
We'll
get there, right? We got time! Oh! Shit!
Their goalie looks good. Small? Small, yeah. His group looks good. I've heard of him.
I think
Purdue is higher, taller.
He's got money, buddy. He had like the highest vert on Ryan's team last year.
What happened to that one kid? Yeah, probably the middle guy.
Yeah.
He's gone?
Dude.
I remember when we were there.
He's still here.
Oh, really?
If he picks up those corners,
that's a good thing. Sick. He didn't some sales play in US Open.
Oh, come on.
I don't know how.
Go, Brody. Go.
The boys, nice. Good. I'll check. Keep pushing. Oh, nobody. Buddy, sorry. Just trying to record and do 50 things. All right, come on.
Good?
Come on, Ryan. Oh, good block. Oh, good job, buddy. Oh, pass it up. Oh, damn it. Oh. Get up there! Oh. Oh. Right there!
No!
Oh, shit! Come on, right? No, shit! Oh, gosh, you're right. Good shift.
How are you liking the East Coast hockey instead of West Coast? It's a catcher batter too. It's like
10-14 left. Warriors are winning 3-1. Trying Rye out at center. Doesn't look like he's doing too bad. So where do you live then?
Middleton.
What's that?
Boston.
Here? Okay, by Boston?
Yeah, like right north of Boston.
How far is that from where you used to live?
Like an hour 40 north.
Gotcha. So you're a lot closer building, not driving the truck driver route anymore?
Yeah, so we play out of Merrimack College's rink. That's...
Do you practice there?
Yeah, we practice there. That's our home rink.
On the main rink?
I think so. That's our home rink. And then from my billet house is only like 50 miles away.
That's good, dude. You deserve that one.
Oh my God.
Last
year I was driving an hour and a half.
You could have got a CDL license last year.
Right?
Oh. Good job. No! Oh, it snuck in. Freddie thought he had it.
What?
How far do you drive now?
15 minutes.
That's perfect.
I was talking to USB. Did you play USB HL?
Dude, why did I not?
Alright, 3-2,
9:25
left.
That's your more. Gotcha. Really? I think the island is my favorite. I think we've gone to Daddy's every year. So, I think I'm on one of the top teams in the U.S. I don't really keep track of juniors. I just signed, so I have like no idea where I'm at.
As long as you're going
to be. Yeah, for sure. I mean, I'm going to be...
What's going to
be?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So the thing with me is I work Tuesday through Sunday, and then I also stay for Monday through Friday. I don't have a single day off. And my work is on the
mountain. What do you do?
I train building at Stockton. So yeah, so I
see this.
Yeah, I'm always learning a lot from coaching. Like you see
a lot of bodies.
You learn a lot.
Oh, Will, go! Good pressure, low. Keep going.
I don't know.
Right there. Nice.
So
you could have gotten that through to Brody. Oh, come on, Plants. Oh, Broads.
No, they're ready. No, they're still playing.
Nice. Oh, Will. Could have hit the net, brother. Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, yeah. How was that?
I mean, you're 6.
Oh, eight, come on, bro.
You're 6. Lucky.
That's what they have.
Let's go, Platt.
Damien's Platt.
Come on, Platt. Come on, babe. All right, there. Get the assist. Oh, there. It's close. Oh.
You got the press.
Nice
guys.
Job.
You're getting chippy.
Good job, Rigger. Get there! Oh, that shift's gotta be gassed. Oh.
Get back in the back, chip it.
Blatz is like, let me get off, dude. All right. Rising assault.
Hold on, you can set.
Oh, oh my God.
See, why did he hit him?
He should have put that kid literally in the locker room.
Oh my gosh.
2 years ago, he would have. When you're a little knockout, that's all you do is go for hits. This is so great.
Come on, right?
Remember his hit into the bench in Minnesota?
Oh.
I was wondering,
like,
did
you like the hit you got so bad?
Come on, Ryan. Come on, Ryan.
I saw that.
You want to know something funny? Is that team, when we hit back into the bench, one of the kids was on my team last year. Same thing with Taylor.
Go!
Yeah, one thing, hold on.
would say Freddy. Some dirt on it. Will. That was an ankle shot. Oh. Oh. Go, 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 go. Let it go. Oh, nice. Good job, bro. Oh, there it is. Oh, go, but go, go, go.
Go, go,
come on. Go, 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 go. Oh, slot. Head there for blasts. Get there. No. Oh, shit. Nice read. Come on. Oh, taken down. That was a game changer right there. Holy shit.
That was gross.
Hey, Aiden, you might move your sticks just so they don't get squashed. Just put your stuff back under there. Push my camera under there a little bit. That way I'll give you some room. Can you put my bag here, buddy? Thank you. There we go. All right. 2:48 left. Oh, no. This thing only records for literally 30 minutes.
Does it stop again?
It's going to stop like 10 seconds left. Oh. I need a whistle so I can just manually stop it.
Yeah. There's no way you could like override it, right?
No. I'm trying. No! Shit! Tied it up.